As the city of Louisville prepared the roads for snowstorms, folks at home were busy with their own preparations. WLKY's Tim Elliott has that story.
A whole lot of rain fell on Louisville early Sunday morning, and a lot of people are stocking up on groceries and supplies because they know that the worst is yet to come. All this rain will turn to snow.
I know that it's going to be bad.
Old Man Winter has had a firm grasp on the metro this year.
I'm ready for it to be over. It's been a nuisance this year. I can't remember any year it was this bad.
And these shoppers say with this storm, they're not taking any chances.
I will be ready.
Grocery stores were packed.
Very busy today, so I got in and out as quick as I could.
As people loaded up their vehicles and prepared to hunker down.
If I could just stay at home and enjoy it, how pretty it is, it would be fine.
Laura Farley sums it up well.
No, I don't like it at all. I am done with winter. I'm ready for spring and a change.
She says if it's too dangerous out, she's staying put.
If it's really bad, I might call in sick or take some time off, because it's not worth risking your neck out here.
Kentucky transportation crews reported for work at 8 a.m. on Sunday. They'll be salting and plowing all day Sunday and into Monday to make sure the roads are clear. As winter drags on, most people are just looking for a little relief.
It's been a hard year for everyone. I know everybody's excited for spring.